guesses. We've been working on this for a while, so it's good to finally get it out there. Cool. I think we're live, you guys. So yeah, we're on Facebook now. Everybody can wave if you're on there on Zoom. Be like, what's up?
Hi.
Yeah. Cool. So we'll wait. We'll just wait for a couple more seconds. We got two more minutes till the show officially starts. Dude, Jason, sick background, man. Is that Burning Man?
That's my camp at Burning Man.
Nice.
That was on because I was in a meeting for camp theme camp organizers, and I had that for my background. It was interesting to be standing there.
Cool. It's a cool camp.
Virtual Burning Man this year here.
That's my understanding. Multiverse.
Stumbling into different camps and different Zoom rooms and such.
I like your Zoom room there. That looks like some pretty good equipment.
Oh yeah, that's my little bunch. It looks good. It's not hooked up right now, but it looks good.
Looks like you can fly in space in that.
Yeah, it's kind of can actually. Sonic space.
Right on.
Cool, you guys. Well, we're here to celebrate the release of a track called Alone that we collaborated with Moontricks. Sean wrote the lyrics and busted it out, and we performed it on tour this past what was that, you guys? The winter, or was that the spring? I don't even remember anymore. Yeah.
Oh, Cumberland, and I think the first night was Cumberland down in BC. And
okay, cool. Yeah.
Was that?
I think so. Yeah.
Oh, she's got the shirt.
Oh, nice, Cumberland Wild.
Woo!
Did we perform this at Cumberland?
We wrote it in Cumberland.
Yeah. Wow, really?
Well, like we had 2 days there, so we were staying like upstairs in the Waverly, and remember we like set up for sound check at like 2 o'clock and just jammed it for like an hour or something. Yeah.
When did you write it?
When you guys were like, let's do a stomping banjo tune to Halftime Drop, and then, yeah, I guess it was a little bit before that tour.
Played up first in Cumberland and on that tour, which was October.
October.
Halloween.
Oh yeah, Halloween. Yeah.
And we were all like,
oh, full on Halloween. That makes more sense now. Yeah, we performed at Halloween in Vancouver. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. So yeah, we're getting started. It's 11:01. People are coming in.
You guys performed it in Cumberland as well. You performed it there, and then you went over and did the Vancouver show for Halloween. I was at both shows in Cumberland.
We're still kind of mixed.
Yeah. Remember that first night in Cumberland? I remember being shocked we were actually going to do it.
I think David played the drum on the drop instead of the violin because it was just
right. Like, what are we doing here? I didn't even know what to do.
It was awesome. I loved it.
But we had 4 shows, and by the end of it, we were able to. Yeah, we played it the last show pretty tight, I think. Yeah.
Cool. So it's out. It just came out.
It's out.
What's up with the video? You made a whole video to it. Let's save a little bit as we progress through the night. We'll talk about the video maybe a little later. Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
That was. I love the video. It was great, yo. It's such a good track. Much love.
Yeah. Thanks.
John, what's up, Alexander?
Thanks, guys.
What's up, Fam Bam? It's Lydia.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up, Lydia? Hi. Good track, y'all. Always love the beats and the claw hammer coming together.
Nice. Cool. Yeah, I got to check out your new track. You just sent it over, Lydia.
You do. I sent it to you before. Sean has heard it. Sean heard it at Envision. Your track. It comes out next Friday. Oh, yeah, Nate, you heard it too.
Yeah.
Fiddletronica.
It was dope. I liked it.
Oh, thanks. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to check that out. That's awesome.
Yeah, check it out.
Well, cool. We're live. We're streaming on a bunch of different places. We're on Twitch. What up to the Twitch people out there? We're on Facebook Live. We are on some YouTubes. We're all over the place right now. Getting this whole stream game on, you guys. This is crazy. Cool that we can like be all over the place like this. And it's so cool that you guys are coming in for the Thursday nights. We're gonna be doing it every Thursday. The Zoom meeting changes sometimes, so you got to look out for the different Zoom meeting codes. We'll try to keep it consistent when we can, but sometimes we got to change it. But yeah, just look out a couple days before. Yeah, you want to get this? Let's get this party going. Evan, you want to start this off?
Yeah, man, let's party.
Everybody, remember to keep muted, and it helps the sound be clear.
Cool. All right, thanks everybody. I'm gonna share a little work in progress I've got going here. Here goes. Super excited about the loan track. Everybody did such a good job on it. I love the video too so much. Really a good statement. And especially right now, it's pretty funny that we're all alone here in our little worlds. Here goes. Here's my track called Mycelia.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yo.
Hell yeah.
That was
love nice. The deep vibes.
That sounded so that was good.
Really, that's awesome. Thank you guys. Thanks so much. Glad it came through. We got an awesome couple of tracks coming up. I want to introduce Sean Rodman. He's gonna do No More now.
Yeah.
First collaboration we did a long time ago.
Yeah, we must have done this, I think, 2017? It's been a few years. And yeah, we've got to play it on lots of stages together. It's been a good standby for us, at least for sure. Yeah, we play it all the time. All right. Yeah, I'm just going to do it acoustically. And then, yeah, why not?
I don't know more. Yeah, I don't know more. You got caught in line. I don't.
Cyber world. Thanks,
I was like jamming with you on the keyboard. I wish we could do that.
Technology will get there.
It'll get there.
Yeah.
Well, such a beautiful track, man. Thanks so much. I always love hearing you guys do that live. It's such a beautiful piece of music.
Hey, thank you. Yeah, well, thanks for listening and tuning in out there, guys. So Mark is going to come up next. He's going to play a new tune for us. I heard him jamming it earlier. It's super cool.
Hey, Shiny Bar. That was pretty rockin' alone. Yeah, it's super fun. I always love like that moment when everything drops out. I'm always really excited. I love seeing that harmony under you, the day and four thoughts. You know, it's really cool to hear in the room, like when everything, when the noise stops, you know, and it's just our vocals out there. Like, that's a pretty cool thing. Like, I love any time in the show when you can hear the room. That always feels like a really magical moment to me. I always like that one. This is 420 by Stephen Stills.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that was so good.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, y'all. That was, 420 by Stephen Stills, for anybody who just tuned in. And David, you got something for us next?
Got something going. Yeah, man. Great cover there, man.
Cheers.
Yeah, dude. Cool. Let me just change this up right here. Boom. Hey, everybody.
Yo.
What's going down? Yeah, so we're super excited to be here gathered for the Zoom down. And we got if you're just coming in right now, we got Moontricks here just playing some tracks. We have Sean and Nate from Moontricks up in Canada from their cabins and in Vancouver. So this has been a super fun experiment to do a collaborative Zoom concert with these guys. But speaking of Moontricks and our relationship, they've rubbed off on us in a little way. And I feel like this song is definitely influenced by my experience with hanging out with these boys. I love what they're doing, and we feel like we're kindred musicians. So it's always fun to see what comes out. So I just worked on this song. This one's song is called Hey There. Definitely influenced by what's going on right now. And it has some Moontricks inspiration. Just this is a rough draft of it, still a work in progress, but I want to share it with you guys. And here we go. One second. After it's all done, gonna go back in the crowd. Hide that head in the sand, lock all the doors. Stay your distance, stay the course, can't recognize you no more. Hey there, what did you say? What you doing now? What you gonna do after it's all done? Gonna go back in the crowd. Hide that head in the sand, lock all the doors. Stay your distance, stay the course, can't recognize you no more. Working on it over here, trying to catch up.
Anthem-y kind of chorus shit. That's dope.
Oh man, that breakdown was awesome. So beautiful, David. Thanks.
Thanks, dudes. Working on it. Working
that definitely took us all to the moon and back.
Right on. Little moon tricks in that. Little moon tricks inspiration.
I like that.
Yeah, we can hear it.
Cool.
Yeah, that's great.
What is up next? I think we got some. I think this is the moment. This is where Sean's gonna drop the new track. You guys,
we're gonna do it. Yeah, we're gonna chat about it though for a bit, and I don't know.
You want to talk about it a little? Like, what was your inspiration with writing these lyrics? And like, tell us about the video a little.
Yeah, I mean the video is hilarious because. It was just kind of out of boredom, and we needed a video, and we have a lot of time on our hands now. So I went out with a tripod and was like out in the backyard and just, yeah, threw it together. Got some really cool stock footage, all that time-lapse stuff, and tried to, yeah, tell a bit of the story of what the song is about, which is just kind of... feeling those pressures from society around consumerism and, you know, just wanting to be left alone from that and kind of getting sick and tired of it. And then, you know, we wrote this in September or something like that last year. And we were joking earlier, like, well, man, we sure got our wish come true with this song.
Now we're all alone trying to be
pretty lonesome right now. I don't know.
There we are.
Yeah, but we're all together. We're all together on this, right?
Yeah.
I thought the video was it was nice. It really like added a new sort of element, explained the lyrical content even better. I think it was cool.
Yeah. Not to get confused with being like I hate society and social whatever. Yeah, it's not really about that. So, yeah, I don't know. Should I play it?
Yeah, buddy, drop it.
Yeah, let's hear it.
You're all alone up there.
I'm all alone. All right, this is the real test of technology and everything. It's been kind of fun figuring out all these live streaming different situations. This is my first time on Zoom, so here we are figuring out a new one. But you know, it's pretty wild what we're able to do right now, and that we're able to connect with you guys in some form. All right, let's see if this works.
That I can call home. Got no taste for festive bone. I won't bleed for back skinny loans. I don't need them. Let me be alone. Let me be alone. Yeah, let me be alone. Let me be alone. Yeah, let me be alone. Let me be alone. Yeah, let me be alone. Let me be alone. Yeah, let me be alone. I don't need them, Lord, I swear, I ain't needed, you don't care, got no cost cause everything's homegrown, got no boss, work our face to the bone, all that greed that we had never known, we don't need it, let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah, let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah, let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah, let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah, let us be alone.
We don't care. We don't need them. But I swear, we ain't beating. We don't care. We don't need them. But I swear, we ain't bleeding. We don't care. Let us be alone, yeah. Let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah. Let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah. Let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah. Let us be alone. Let us be alone, yeah. Let us be alone. Let us be alone. Let us be alone.
Yeah. Well, there you have the new team.
Yeah. Woo! It's so good.
Thanks, guys.
Good.
Yeah, nice to see all you there. Yeah, Julia.
Hi.
Hey. Yeah. So
good.
Really stoked to have that come out today, and yeah, it's always a pleasure working with you guys and writing music and.
Yeah.
Well, man, Evan, I noticed while I was playing, it like jumped to the tree, and I'm curious, like, what is the story behind the tree? Because that's the artwork, and you came up with that photo. There it is. Yeah, check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, I was on my way to LIB, and we down in Bradley, California, Central California, and I slept in my van. And I woke up, and there was that tree all alone. And I just snapped a shot real quick and went back to sleep.
Nice. And who knew, like, what, years later, that we were going to use it in this artwork?
Yeah, I'm glad it worked out. You know, we all need original art, and I just came up with it because we were talking about a tree, and we wanted the tree to symbolize being alone, but it's still very much alive.
It's still the family tree.
Yeah, there you go.
Yes.
So yeah, up next, Nate's gonna wrap up the music performance here with some lovely piano. Yeah, take it away, Nate.
Hello. I wanted to play last because I'm gonna play something super chill. It's just a little chord progression I've been working on, but I thought it was kind of nice, so I'm gonna play it. Gotta shut this down so you can see.
Thank you.
All right.
Woo!
Yeah, beautiful, man.
Wow. Just a little project I'm working on. Maybe it'll be a song one day. Probably speed it up eventually. I'm just figuring it out.
Cool.
Piano makes my fingers hurt, man. It's tough.
Yeah, it's fun though.
Yeah.
Just like
it's reminded me of Radiohead or Portishead. Works.
Well, I think for
another ditty.
That like wraps it up for us, you guys. We just wanted to do a short little celebration and get you guys all out here to check out Alone, the new track, and yeah, check out the video if you haven't already. It's on all of our both of our Facebooks and Instagrams. You can check the video out, share it with your friends. Yeah, Sean busted out that video. It's really, really cool video commentary on our consumption and getting back to nature. Really beautiful piece. And thank you guys for hanging out. We're going to be doing this more. We got more music coming out this month, so stay tuned, and we're going to be going live more and more. We're just going to keep this flowing, this stream flowing.
Good news. We love you guys.
Yeah.
What I like about the video is you never see Sean's face.
Yeah, you guys want to, we could do a couple questions if you have any questions about Alone, or if you guys want to ask Moontricks some questions right now.
If anyone has questions, I'm sure.
Hmm.
Anybody?
Has anybody? I have a question.
Yeah. Like,
has anybody like heard like anything about the industry and like what's going to happen with like shows and stuff like that yet? Or has there been any like guidelines set out for any public stuff to actually occur? Or are we going to be doing this for the next 6 months? That's my question, because I know artists are really, you know, are really hurting right now because they can't, you know, they can't do shows. So what's going to be the protocol of that? Has anybody heard anything about that or any kind of guideline?
The scientists know.
It's hard. I mean, that's, yeah. You kind of got to play it by ear, I guess.
Yeah, I just didn't know if anybody, you know, because we haven't really heard anything about public gathering. It's just now states are opening up. So I just didn't know if there was.
The thing about it is that it's different depending on where you are. So for instance, if you're in the city of New York City, they've just announced that Broadway and all music venues are closed till at least September. So that's the plan there. And then you have other places, but there's also no political consensus. So I think we're going to hear different things. We know the events industry is one of the most impacted industries. And I think a lot of us who are performers are just taking it week by week right now. And, you know, for now, the tours are canceled. And we just kind of got to, different countries are going to do different things. Different states are going to do different things. But even then, it feels really like it has to be this really personal decision. So I don't know. That's how I'm sitting with it.
Yeah, we've from our agents and from people in the industry, it like the fall is looking pretty not, I mean, it's not looking that good, unfortunately, from what we've heard. But I mean, everyone's like, if you could, we all know it could be flipped upside down pretty quickly too. So I think everyone's hoping that it does. But for a lot of these bigger events, it takes a lot of planning, right? So yeah, right now, a lot of them are not, it's not looking that good, unfortunately, but hopefully. Right.
Well, I just, you know, whatever you guys do that, you know, that needs monetary support, I'm all in. So, you know, that's all I want to say. If you have like a virtual concert, I'm buying a ticket. Okay, like that's how I feel.
The single is out today, at least for right. Alone.
Yeah, I'm already.
Hey, what you want?
Congratulations.
No. I just really appreciate you guys a
thank
lot.
You. You can go to our merch stores, go to Moontricks merch store, go to Dirtwire merch store. Like that always helps a lot, you guys. Okay. If you go buy something there, I mean, that's, we got instruments there. Moontricks has got great.
And there,
got it.
And the other thing too is we're actually
get a jaw heart.
You are first ticketed live stream event. What, at the end of the month, I guess.
Oh, cool. Yeah,
so it's kind of interesting to see, like. I'm really excited for when we can start playing out in venues again, But in the end, it's really cool to see these organizations coming together and putting together these events that they have. Like this one, it's called Live From Out There. And they've been doing it for the last couple months. And they've already generated quite a lot of money for artists through these kind of ticketed live streams. And,
all about it. Okay.
Yeah. So it'll be interesting to see how many of these start happening and how long that's going to tide us over for. But in the meantime, it's like we're all writing lots of music, and it's kind of been an interesting chunk of downtime where we usually don't have this much time to just hang out and work on music. So it's been really productive in that way, not having touring kind of split up the downtime so frequently. So
I think there's positives, you know, to it, of course, for sure. I just want to make sure that everyone's supported and that we have all, you know, like, because we normally we'd be buying concert tickets, so that's a normal thing. And I know that a lot of people are doing a free live streams and they're getting Venmos and all of that, but I think that it's important to be able to monetarily support the artists that you love, you know. So yeah, that's
like purchases like online content is always nice to help them, like get merchandise. Like I'm totally planning to buy some shirts and things, you know, just stuff, transference of goods.
Yeah. Got it. Well, I love you guys. Great job. Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Or yeah, we put the link to our online store in the chat if you want to check it out.
By the way, I made a video a couple years back at Symbiosis using amphibian circuits. And if anybody hasn't seen it, if you want to go to a live venue from Symbiosis 2016. Back in the day. And you guys rocked it at Symbiosis. Awesome show. And I love seeing you guys live. But I made a video while I was there and I put your song to it. And there's a link in the description to the to your Bandcamp.
Oh, cool. Yeah. You can put it in the chat too. You want to put it in the chat? People can check it out.
Right on. Or and also you can serve it if you want.
Cool. Yeah, I mean, I think you want to check it out right now?
Sure. Do you remember the link?
I do not know the link. I think if you just put it in the chat, people can check it out and we'll check it out again, definitely.
Right on.
Well, thanks, Jason.
You're welcome. Yeah, that was awesome shooting that.
Right on. Well, cool, you guys. Let's do this more. Thank you for supporting and check out the new track. And much love to Moontricks, Sean, and Nog. Love you, boys.
Yeah. No, nice to hang out with you guys and do some music stuff. Hopefully we'll get it again soon.
Cool. Yeah. Stay tuned, you guys. We got more stuff coming out. And we got shows. Tomorrow night we're doing a live stream with our friends out in Salt Lake City for Building Woman. Is that right, Mark? Is it Building Woman? Is that what they're calling it?
I believe it's Building Man.
Building Man. Okay, I thought I saw a poster that said Building Woman. So we'll check our socials tomorrow. We have another live stream tomorrow, and we're doing Joshua Tree Music Festival is doing a big thing starting tomorrow night and Saturday night. We're playing Saturday night, 9 p.m. PST for Joshua Tree's Music Festival as well. So just check our socials and we'll have all the links and stuff. A bunch of the streams just keep streaming on.
Streaming on.
All right, you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys so much. Love you guys so much, yo. Have a great day. I'll see you.
Love you guys.
Bye, guys.
See you guys. Love you guys so much. Thank you.
Love you.
Right on.